Are you suffering from hair loss and have been looking for the best way to cure it? In this video, you will discover how to use coconut for hair loss and why coconut oil is an effective cure. So please watch it until the end. The coconut plant is an extremely versatile plant. No part of it goes waste. The whole fruit is used from its succulent flesh to its water, everything is utilized. Coconut is in fact filled with various nutrients. It has many health benefits. The coconut is now seen as a superfood. Here are the 10 reasons and ways to use coconut for hair problem. Number 1. Prevent hair loss. Coconut oil has been used since ancient times in India for grooming hair. One such remedy can be prepared in modern times by boiling sage leaves in coconut oil. This mixture can be applied to the scalp for hair care, and its use will also prevent hair loss. Applying a mixture of lime water and coconut oil can also provide relief from hair loss, as does the mixture of coconut oil and gooseberries. Boil the gooseberries in coconut oil and then apply it on the hair. Number 2. Treats hair damage. According to a research study published in the Journal of Cosmetic Science by Reliaz and Mohil Erbay, the use of coconut oil on hair helps reduce protein loss in both damaged as well as undamaged hair. This oil is rich in lauric acid, has a high affinity for hair protein, and easily penetrates inside the hair shaft due to its low molecular weight. It can be applied to hair directly and used for both pre-wash or post-wash hair grooming. Number 3. Cooling properties. The application of coconut oil to the head and scalp also has a cooling effect. It can cool and soothe people with hot heads, or those who suffer from severe scalp sweating. Traditional Indian techniques for balancing body and mind by Harish Johari. Coconut oil can be directly applied to the head and scalp and massaged as needed. Number 4. Relief against boils. Coconut oil is effective in providing relief against boils on the scalp, especially during the winter. This may also happen if exposed to heat or sun for a long duration. It is important to keep both the hair and scalp clean under such conditions. Mix coconut oil with olive oil and apply this mixture on the scalp. This provides relief from the uncomfortable and unsightly problem of boils. Note, if the problem persists, it is advisable to contact your healthcare specialist. Number 5. Hair conditioning. According to Bruce Fife, author of The Coconut Oil Miracle, the coconut oil is a better conditioner for hair than any synthetic one available in the market. The use of warm coconut oil helps in keeping hair shimmering and soft. Apply some warm oil at night and wash your hair the next morning. This can be repeated every few days for healthy, strong, and conditioned hair. Number 6. Dandruff prevention. The various fatty acids present in coconut oil serve as very good anti-dandruff agents and are far better than any anti-dandruff shampoo. Regular application of coconut oil can help you get rid of dandruff forever. Mix coconut oil with lukewarm water and castor oil. Massage the scalp and hair with this mixture for ideal results. This remedy is effective in treating dandruff. Number 7. Styling. Coconut oil can be a good styling oil for hair as well, as it melts on heating and then condenses when cooled. When you apply it to your hair, it thins and spreads evenly due to the heat of the scalp. Soon afterward, as the hair comes in contact with air, the oil on the hair condenses, thus working as a styling gel or cream. Apply the oil directly on your hair to style it as needed. Number 8. Lice protection. Coconut oil is an excellent remedy against lice and helps to get rid of these unwanted pests quickly. Although there are many chemical products available for the treatment of lice, they end up damaging scalp and hair both. Apply a coat of coconut oil on wet hair. Comb the hair with a fine comb to remove the lice. Number 9. Hair care for dry hair. For people with dry hair that is rough and thin, taking good care of hair is a big concern. However, using strong hair care products for cleansing, toning, and conditioning may lead to a dry and flaky scalp. According to Dr. Raina Gupta, use of coconut oil can be effective in taking care of this sort of dry hair. Regular application of coconut oil before washing or overnight helps to prevent dry hair. Number 10. Hair toning. Coconut oil also helps in the toning of hair, especially dry hair. Apply a warm mixture of this oil and lavender essential oil on the scalp at night, wash and rinse your hair the next morning. You may repeat this as frequently as you want until you see your desired results. Hair conditioning. Mix some henna with coconut oil and warm milk to make a paste. Apply this to the hair for 20 minutes and then rinse the hair properly. This hair conditioner is very effective, particularly for dry hair. Apart from the uses listed above, it is important to keep hair clean, eat well, use good hair grooming products that have minimal side effects, and use a good comb that does not break or damage the hair. Do you know any other natural ways of coconut for hair loss and why coconut oil is an effective cure? If yes, please share it in the comments section down below. Make sure to like or share this video with your friends, and of course, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to keep you updated on all the health videos we upload regularly. Thanks for watching The Health Room.